guys, Robert Iowice, checking again with Bayside Weekly. Hope you all had an awesome week as we have just started the school holidays. Let's start with a quick recap of last week's Otten results for Victoria. We saw 644 homes go to auction, with 368 homes selling under the hammer with a clearance rate of 57% in Victoria. Ryan Real Estate Brighton is proud to announce a new home coming to the market soon in Brighton. One at 109 Asling Street, Brighton. A beautiful three-bedroom home with two bathrooms and a double garage. A short stroll to local shops and schools. For more information on this home, please feel free to contact me on 90888888. Something that caught my eye this week with O'Brien Real Estate has sold before auction in excess of $1.8 million. 11A Champion Street, Blackrock. A four-bedroom, two-bathroom home that's located in the heart of Blackrock. It offered two separate living areas and was a few steps to the local schools and transport. Also, not to forget, our Easter colouring competition is 1 week away from picking the three lucky winners. If you haven't got your colouring sheet yet, please call me on 0413 779 604. Thanks guys, until next week, this is Robert Iowice.